For many, checking and managing email is one of the most important and often lengthy parts of their workday. Outlook Mobile makes it easier to get things done quickly and securely while on the go. Outlook is really the only email app I need on my phone because I can add my personal or any number of work email accounts and easily switch between them. It's easy to triage my mail using simple swipe gestures. I can flag an email or schedule it to show up at the top of my inbox later. This allows me to push through the clutter quickly, see what I need to follow up with later in the day. I can easily see when I have been invited to a meeting. They appear with red charms that also allow me to determine what kind of meeting it is. Whether it is a discussion or just coffee is shown here. Clicking on RSVP allows me to check where the meeting fits into my daily schedule, respond to the organizer, and accept the meeting all without leaving my inbox. Here I have a mail from Lynn asking if we can meet. Rather than having to search through my calendar and see what I have available, I can reply with send availability. This lets me choose times that work for me and send them either to an internal coworker or an external partner who may not be able to see my availability. Not all mails require immediate action, but if I see an at sign in my inbox, I know that I have been mentioned in the body of the mail and may require immediate action. Here, Lee has sent me an action item asking for me to send the team a document. At the center of Outlook Mobile is a search experience based on MS Graph. Search makes it easy to find people, files, and even information about my colleagues. My search view leverages AI to show the people I am most actively working with. I can easily view summary cards of upcoming events at a glance, as well as act on them such as check-in for a flight. Outlook also gathers the most recent files I have received and have been working on all in one place. I know the document that Lee asked for was originally from Miriam, so I can search all my files, or I can quickly search for her. I not only see her contact details, but also her LinkedIn profile, organizational chart, and my recent correspondence and meetings with her. I can look at Miriam's LinkedIn profile. I can see her professional experience and education summary all within Outlook Mobile. And with a quick tap, I can access LinkedIn for more detail. I might also want to know where Miriam fits in the organizational hierarchy. Here I can see her management chain and direct reports. Underneath that is the section which is populated by the office graph and represents the people Miriam works with regularly, regardless of her reporting structure. By proactively bringing the people, files, events, and content I use most often to the forefront, Outlook has saved me time and the challenge of culling folders and attachments for what I need. You'll notice when I first search for Miriam, all my correspondence that I have had with her appears. I can quickly filter by attachments to find the document I am looking for. In the mail, I can quickly view the document and even save it. Because my company has applied policies to prevent me from inadvertently copying or saving data to locations that do not have an acceptable level of data protection, I cannot save this document to my personal Dropbox. Let me save it to my OneDrive for Business instead. Going back to that mail from Lee, I can quickly reply and attach the document from my OneDrive or any other cloud storage with just a few clicks. As I move quickly through my mail, I appreciate when Outlook highlights potential security risks if I'm not paying enough attention. For example, Outlook knows if I get an email from a familiar person but an unfamiliar email address. Here's a mail from Patty, our CEO, with a Gmail address. Outlook warns me to be careful. Even if I don't pay attention to the warning, the link at the bottom of the mail is protected by advanced threat protection and prevents me from visiting a malicious site. Outlook Mobile is great for keeping me on time and on top of my calendars, as well as others shared with me. In Agenda View, I get rich appointment details, including location, who is accepted, and the type of meetings based on its charm. Looking at my Day View, I can easily schedule a meeting with a long tap. I can name the meeting or choose a charm from the drop-down menu, add people I meet with frequently, or add others. If not all the attendees are available, I can search for a better day or time. Smart locations recommend available conference rooms that I use frequently. Or I can enter an actual place like Starbucks and get a rich Bing map embedded directly into the meeting invite. Outlook Mobile connects me with the people and content that help me be more productive on the go and gives me the confidence my information and my company data is safe.